Janeiro. Wonderful city. Here you arrive in Brazil, a tropical country with everything sailmen dream of. Good winds, warm and clean waters, and a perfect climate to go sailing. Búzios, located 150 kilometers from Rio in the north of the state, is its most charming town. An ancient fisherman colony turned into a knockabout spa due to its people's warmth and hospitality. Excellent lodges, restaurants, surrounded by natural beauty, Búzios is a paradise for sea lovers. In Búzios Core, there are Ossos Beach and Armação de Búzios Yacht Club, headquarters for 1998 Tornado Class World Tournament. Planned and attended only by sailmen, the club has complete logistics for sailboats, so the sailors are only concerned with their performance. In Brazil, containers with the foreign boats will be received by a firm specialized in customs dispatch and transportation, which guarantees quick entry and exit for the equipment. Just mount the boat and sail. Containers will remain in a club lot near the courtyard where boats are kept. Well, now let's talk about Búzios Sea and show why international tournaments left good memories in our distinguished guests. Winds, waves, streams, warm waters, and a breathtaking scenery.
Búzios Race Course is something very special. We have already organized here IYU Women's World Championship and the EuropeMOF World Championship. And it's a kind of course where you find very, very steady and strong breezes. It's a perfect condition for a tornado because you find big waves and strong breezes. It's going to be very nice.
Let the thoughts wander. Think only about the opponents. All of them will be here aiming at the prize. Whoever wins, the party will be complete inside and out the water.
Here we are in Búzios, in a lovely day in Búzios, as we have so many of them here. I'd like to take this opportunity to invite all of you to come to the World Championships that we'll be holding here next year in November. Tornado is clearly the best boat for Búzios. It's a lovely, lovely water, and I think you'll all enjoy it. The town is a beautiful little town, and I think you're going to have a great, great time. So we're looking forward to seeing you here next year.
It's a very nice town. It's my first time around. I'm very surprised at the natural beauty. It's even more pleasant because I'm coming from a winter season. It's just a great pleasure to be here.
It's a very good event. It's a very beautiful area. It's nice weather, always. It's good wind. It's a good, very nice club. It's got a lot of potential for big events to come over here because of the wind, because of the club and corporate hospitality. Very good opportunities for television. I think it's got a great future.